Hey guys. I'm sorry, I gotta get a little serious right now. My employer's corporate, they found out about Twitch, that I was driving my truck and streaming it at the same time. And they installed this metal box into my truck. It's got these wires hanging off of it, and they're going right into my console. I don't know what's going on, so I'm just gonna try to be on my best behavior. Another regular day. We'll just get going, you know. I'm just gonna do my duty as a professional driver. We got cans tonight, hauling cans, maybe some jugs, I don't know. We're in Idaho, we're headed to Vegas, we'll be stripping it, but it'll be pretty regular delivery. I don't think there should be anything weird going on. I haven't talked to another human being from corporate. They just email me. That's how I signed up for the job too. And they said, "We have recently found that you have been streaming under the name Mark Truck on the website twitch.com. Using our property, we will look into the matter and investigate it. Until then, we will be contacting you." I don't know, it went on for a while. And then they contacted me again, they emailed me again and said, "We've taken the appropriate precautions and installed the necessary hardware." Ooh, lots of lights.
What the f?
No, why is my truck moving? Why is my truck moving right now? My feet are not on the pedals. What the f? What the hell just happened? Is that what this box is? Is that what this f***ing thing is? Sorry guys, I feel like I'm gonna throw up right now. No, I'm not touching, god damn it, my brakes still work. Geek, stop donating bits. Okay, I'm just gonna breathe. I'm gonna pull a Yui, and I'm gonna breathe. Geek, please. Okay, this is, oh my god. Oh, I am sandwiched right now. No, I've gotta make that delivery. God damn it. Geek, stop. Stop it. You're being very generous, and I appreciate that part, but okay. We're gonna put this delivery in. Oh, Christ on a cracker. So yesterday this guy shows up and he says he's an engineer from corporate and that he needs to look at my truck. So he kind of just comes in and messes with the metal box. And then he took my steering wheel away. So now I don't have a steering wheel and the metal box is bigger. It has a sticker on it that says Steer-O-Matic 5000. And then corporate emails me instructions saying that chat can steer the truck. If you put exclamation point left, the truck will go to the left. And if you put exclamation point right, the truck will go to the right. I don't know, but now I got this delivery and I guess we gotta do this. So, yeah, I got control of the pedals. No steering wheel. It's working. Right, everybody, right. I'm going left. We don't need to go left. Look at it, this guy's making fun of us. Spam those right buttons. Come on, more. All right, I'm gonna go forward. Oh, we're gonna hit the curb. That's okay. We gotta make a left out of this, past the stop sign. Oh, we're so close. Just a little more. Just a little more. Yeah, there, that's it. Go ahead. We're not doing any, it's all good. You go ahead. There we go, look. We're doing it. All right, now we gotta straighten out. We did it, we cleared it. We just have to go straight. If we just straighten out, we can get down this road.
Okay.
We're in the wrong lane, but we're headed the right direction.
Oh!
I got a plan. All right, straighten out. We're pointed right a little bit. We got time to work on this. Well, there's the red light. Spam right. You know what? I can do this. Look, we can just use the other lane.
All right.
If we can just go straight on this road, our delivery, you can see on the GPS, the delivery is up ahead. Get those lefts in. Okay. It's working. Oh. All right, too much right sauce. Left sauce. Pour it on there a little bit. Yes. Yes. Oh, we're riding the corner a little bit, but we're doing it. Whew. All right. We got to turn right at this intersection. We can do it from this lane. I'm going to do it. Whew. Left. Yeah. Okay. Almost okay. Give it all your might. Get it left. Left with all your might. Okay. Now right. Everybody go right. We're so close. Just a little more. Well, a lot more, actually. We did it! Oh, okay. That's okay. We did it! Chat! We did it! We made a delivery together! With our powers combined, we drove 5 miles and we made a delivery. I don't even know what we're delivering. All right, time for a new job. We've got another delivery lined up. Steer, everybody steer.
No.
It was just a scratch.
Oh God.
Geek, no, geek.
Oh.
Yes. Oh, that wasn't the exit?
No, not towards the closed road. No.
Let me get this straight. We just ended up right where we were about 15 minutes ago. Chat, I know we can do this. All right, let's do a loop, folks. Let's do a loop. Come on, give me those rights. Give me your rights. Not into the grass. So I was messing around with the Steer-O-Matic, pulled a few wires, tried to splice some things together, set it on fire. You might notice a timer on my screen. That's not important at all. No reason to pay attention to that.
Oh,
No. Why? I didn't flip though.